guys, what's up? This is Splice the Movie Fan and welcome to Robin Williams Month. Every day you can divide by 5, I will be reviewing a movie with Robin Williams in it. Now normally I end the month dedicated to somebody by listing my favorite movies that he's in or made. But I will not be doing it this month. Wanna know why? Because I already made a video listing my favorite Robin Williams movies a long time ago. A link to that video is in the video description below. Anyway, today I will be listing the worst Robin Williams movies. Now let me make something perfectly clear. I think that Robin Williams is a fucking awesome actor and a comedic genius. But even he was in some shitty movies. And I'm gonna list them right now. Now I might in the future make a movie review of some of those movies. But in this video I'm only going to be very fucking brief about them. So the point of this video is just to give my overall thoughts on these movies and rank them. So anyway, without further ado, let's dive in. Number 7, Popeye. Now of course you would expect to see at least one movie based on an animated show on this list. Because these movies are usually shit. The Flintstones movie is one of the very few exceptions. I really like that movie. But anyway, the reason why Popeye is at the bottom of the list is because the biggest problem with this movie is honestly it's very fucking boring. There's nothing about this movie that really annoyed me or I thought was stupid. It was just fucking boring and that's about it. Now of course there were some pointless songs in the movie as well, a lot of them, but I can let those slide. This is just a typical bad Robin Williams movie and it's just mainly boring. Moving on. Number 6, Happy Feet 2. Now let me just say that the first Happy Feet movie is very good. I wouldn't say that it's a great movie, but it's still enjoyable for what it is. But the sequel on the other hand is absolute shit. The character Robin Williams plays as is so fucking annoying. Speaking of annoying, most of the movie really is fucking annoying. I didn't really like most of the events going on. Fuck this movie. And you know what? I'm sad to say that the sequel is so fucking bad. It should have been much fucking better than this because like I said, the first Happy Feet movie is pretty good. And it deserved a much better sequel than this garbage. Number 5, Flubber. Speaking of annoying, this movie is beyond fucking annoying. The protagonist of the movie that Robin Williams plays as is such an unlikable asshole. And he invents Flubber, which is the stupidest thing ever. The fact that he even thinks that it's a great invention is just fucking mind-boggling. At the top of that, he lies to his girlfriend. And there's a lot of other stupid shit about this movie too. Fuck this movie and fuck the protagonist of it. Number 4, Jumanji. Now some of you might be wondering why this movie was into my favorite Robin Williams movies video. Well, the reason for that is very simple. Because it's shit. Now look, I know a lot of people like this movie. And if you like it, that's fine. I respect your opinion. But I personally don't. For starters, it makes absolutely no sense that Robin Williams' character is still alive after being stuck in that fucking board game for so long. How the hell did he survive inside that board game for all those fucking years? And it's never really explained how the magic of the board actually works. But the worst part about this movie is just how fucking annoying it is. Most of the movie is about that board causing a lot of trouble. And it's neither funny or scary, it's just annoying. My god, I can't stand this movie. And the creatures that come from that board look like absolute shit. Seriously, fuck this movie. I hate it with a burning passion. Number 3, A Merry Freaking Christmas. Isn't it said that one of Robin Williams' last movies also happens to be one of his worst ones? Yeah, it sure is. This is one of the worst Christmas movies he ever made. I mean, seriously, it's so fucking bad. The worst part about this movie is the fact that every single last one of the characters in this movie is a total cunt. Especially Robin Williams' character. And the fact that everybody in this movie is a cunt makes this movie especially painful to sit through. This movie doesn't get you into the Christmas spirit. In fact, it makes you hate Christmas. It's really that bad. It is one of the worst Christmas movies ever made for sure. Fuck this movie. Number 2, All Dogs. Now to be fair, there is one positive thing I can say about this movie. At least Robin Williams' character is trying to be a good grandparent. But unfortunately the way it was executed, that doesn't change the fact that this movie is good fucking awful. One good thing about the movie does that make the movie good, honestly. My main issue with this movie is the fact that it's painfully unfunny and downright fucking embarrassing. I didn't laugh one stir in the movie. In fact, I felt like facepalming through a lot of the movie because of how fucking unfunny and fucking embarrassing it is. The fact that Robin Williams was willing to play in this piece of shit is just sad. And John Travolta wasn't much different. Fuck this awful piece of shit. Number 1, Patch Adams. Not only is this the worst Robin Williams movie, this is also one of the worst movies of all time. Not only is this movie painfully unfunny, it's also downright fucking insulting. It's basically about a doctor who doesn't realize the difference between a doctor and a comedian. So he makes people laugh at a hospital. Why is that a problem? Because a patient is supposed to recover as soon as fucking possible. That should be the priority number 1. But no, he wants to be a doctor to entertain people, and that doesn't fucking work. At the top of that, Patch Adams does some scummy things in this movie. And that's what made me fucking hate him even more. But you know what the worst part about this movie is? It totally butchers the person Patch Adams. It's one thing to butcher a fictional character. At least I can let that slide since the character is fictional after all. But butchering a real person that is a great person as well is downright fucking sick. The person himself, Patch Adams, fucking hates this movie. And I totally understand why. And this movie also legitimately offends me. And there are very few things that can actually defend me. Literally everything about this garbage is fucking awful. This has been my list of top 7 worst Robin Williams movies. And keep in mind that I have seen all of them. There are literally only 7 movies that Robin Williams was in that I hate. And the fact that I couldn't make a full top 15 list just goes to show how fucking awesome of an actor Robin Williams was. And even though some of the movies not on here aren't fucking awesome, they are still at least good or decent. And let me end this video by saying Robin Williams is a legendary actor and one of my favorite actors of all time. He is my favorite comedic actor of all time for sure. Well guys, that's all I wanted to say. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.